There's no net zero without nuclear power. A lot of people don't like to think about nuclear and think that there's an easy route to shut it down. But in fact, we have to grow it by another 50% between now and 2050 worldwide.
What do you know to be true that others do not agree with?